all our friends back home from the USA. We're live from Austin, one of the tracks with the highest elevation change in the entire championship. Just a few more moments and we'll switch to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. The cameras are accompanying us to the starting grid, where engineers and mechanics are checking final details before the start. It's overcast and temperatures have dropped. Many riders tried softer compounds during this morning's warm-up, and it seems that the most popular choice on the grid is a medium front and a soft rear. This circuit has unique characteristics, and Marc Márquez has shown he knows how to adapt to them better than anyone else. He's in pole position in the race that will start in a few moments. take a look at the final classification of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony.